them a 4-3 lead, and now Rivera trying to close it out for CC Sabathia. And he should be able to. There's a ground ball to Cano. And the Yankees win this one 4-3. So Rivera puts down the Diamondbacks 1-2-3, and the Yankees have really bounced back from a shaky start. 1-4 in their first 5 games, 7-1 in their last 8 games.